It's been a wonderful introduction to the campus. People are so welcoming. They're bright, they're committed to the place, they really love the place. When you hear the Santa Clara story from the people who've experienced it, it's incredibly moving, and it's a great nurturing place. The first 3 months, I really need to listen. I need to listen broadly to students, to alumni, to faculty, staff, and others who are invested in the law school. We need to think hard about our future. We're very strong now, but how do we grow even stronger for the future, so that we can be one of the law schools that really comes out of this downturn in a positive, dynamic way. I think I'm really fortunate here at Santa Clara in that there has been strong leadership by women faculty members. I think of Mary Emery, who I never had the chance to meet, but there's so many others who've really blazed the trail for me. So I think it's going to be easy in that sense to be a female leader. There's already respect. The student body is, you know, well balanced and diverse. So there, it's really, I think, going to be an easy place. And the powerful women who are leading companies and communities in the Silicon Valley are also a real asset for women who want to get into leadership positions in this area. I love the Jesuit mission. It's about helping others. It's about being a leader and getting out there, really serving others. I also like the emphasis on three strengths: high technology law, international law, and social justice. Those are well-rounded and important fields, and there are lots of opportunities to get hands-on experience with them here in the Silicon Valley. I'm also very impressed by the faculty. Not only are they brilliant, but they're really committed to the students, and the caring staff is just amazing. So it's a fantastic combination of places, and the icing on the cake is this gorgeous location and beautiful campus with such dynamic, future-oriented opportunities here for students. I'm very impressed with where the university's going. They have strategic leadership, and they're really thinking about what's the connection with the Silicon Valley, how do we maximize those contacts for our students, and how do we plan our curriculum so that we're really preparing tomorrow's leaders. And the attitude, people want to cooperate, they want to work together to make sure we're giving students lots of value for their money. For our alumni, I'd love to say thank you, thank you, thank you. We wouldn't be where we are today without your support. And you support us in so many ways. You help mentor our students, you provide them connections for externships and jobs, you provide us financial support for scholarships and other needs. We are so excited to have you as part of our community, and I'm thrilled individually just to get a chance to meet you this year. So please say hi, call me, stop by the office, let me know your story so I can be a good representative for Santa Clara Law as I spread the Santa Clara story.